So this is the other room that's on the blueprints that you can't go in. I've always assumed this is just an HVAC room. And that's what it looks like, as you can see clear through this HVAC duct. Plus, this is obviously way too small to be a bedroom. So, because look, that goes all the way there. So I think if there is a bedroom, it's gotta be that space by the lounge. That seemed kind of small too. I don't know. I'll see if one of the people that works here will tell me. Probably not.